Welcome back. So today I'm gonna be working on this side, so that I can start this side. That's all I can say is I'm starting this side today. So, I know, right? It's just a large project and a small poster. So, I have my idea for the background. I'm not going to be working on the background just yet, though. So, stick in there with me, and we'll get through this together. It looks like a lot of this is just black, though, so... it won't be too bad. If I'm not talking too much, again, I apologize. I'm not used to trying to talk to a camera while doing artwork. So if I kind of just disappear for a little bit, it's because I'm completely invested in the artwork. So, of course, I'm listening to my favorite artist right now, Mr. Lupe. Rocking my Lupe in my ears right now because I can't hear nobody. Sometimes it's good to get a sermon, right? Okay, so I already have a plan for this space right here, so I don't really need to color this so much. In fact, I'm gonna start with this piece right here and see what I can get out of it. So basically, all I'm doing is trying to get the shading right. I don't really care as much about the fine details. If I can save them, I will. But for the most part, this is going to end up being covered. So it's like I'm kind of just coloring just to be coloring right now. That's what I feel like. So. What was that? You were saying which loop bass CD am I listening to? I can't reveal that, you know? If I reveal that, you'll be like, Aaron, that's not his best one though. And I'm like, I'm like, can you even compare his albums to one another? I'm curious, you know? I'm curious. Is that possible? Because every single track that he throws on there, I feel it. And I'm like, I feel sometimes like the music is meant to speak to me, not you. So I'm just talking. So
on my level. Excuse me. So it looks like the majority of this arm is going to be black, hidden in the shadow. So it's kind of a good thing, but at the same time, it sucks. Man, this whole entire side is dark. Let's see. So, let's pull this one out. when he says, go be reborn, I think of, like, the anime Reborn. And I'm like, that's not what he's talking about, Aaron. But, okay. I told you, like, the majority of this arm is just hidden. It's crazy how much is. Thank you. Okay. Ooh, excuse me. Sorry, I'm on my phone. So distracted I am. I'm really depressed about this side right here. I mean, like, holy crap, all of this is blacked out, you know?